The CEO of Fannie Mae talking about Jim Johnson to head his vice presidential search team. If he leaves Fannie Mae in that kind of shape, what does that say about his judgment?
Oh, let's step back. We could go back and forth if we wanted to and waste our time on personalities of who has which lobbyists like John McCain.